Hello and salute Mechwarriors, welcome in my Mech Lab, and today we'll look at Vindicator 1X. It's built make for Solaris 7 fights, and it works very good on Quickplay, but let's see what he have on board. And he have armor almost all on front, only 5 points on back, on left torso, right torso, and center torso. Weapons. He have Rotary AC5 with 2 tons of ammo, SRM2 with 1 ton of ammo, 2 heavy machine guns with 3 tons, and 2 small pulse lasers. Engine. Light engine 195. Speed is only 70 km per hour, but it's enough. Let's see skills. Skills almost not exist in this moment, and I have only 14 points in survival 3. Probably I will end this 3 and I add points to mobility and firepower. Let's see how it works in quick play. And nice watching. Nominal.
Fleet command coming in. Capture the target area and engage.
New target acquired.
Target spotted. Target spotted. Target spotted. Target spotted. Target spotted. Target spotted.
Destroy.
Target spot. Target spotted.
New target acquired.
Target spotted. Assistance.
acquired.
Target spotted.
Autocannon ammo depleted. Left torso critical damage. SRM ammo at 25%. Target destroyed. Left arm critical damage. Destroyed. Autocannon destroyed. Machine gun destroyed. Target acquired.
Target spotted.
Target destroyed.
Happy to hear of your success and achievements on the surface.